Hi guys. So I am sitting here editing a video and chopping it up like 10 ways to Sunday. And I'm like, okay, this is getting crazy. So I really just wanted to share with you guys two messages. One, Merry Christmas. And two, this channel isn't gonna be just about lashes. I wanted to get those videos out really quick because I'm all kinds of like in the lash mode since I just opened up my little studio. But this channel is also gonna encompass other things. I'm a mom. It's my favorite part about me and my life, so there's gonna be mom stuff on here. What else to expect is about fashion. I love fashion. We're gonna meet Samson, who's in my lap right now. If he pokes his head up, he's passed out. We're gonna talk about fitness, and we're gonna talk about all the different things that just make you feel good about yourself. Different things that I've learned. One major thing that I see all the time is people have no freaking clue how awesome they are. And I hope that if anybody watching this channel at all, just if I can share any message that I know about, and I'll share anything I can learn to help you find a little bit more, a lot of bit more self-value or your worthiness. Awesome. That's what this channel is really, really, really going to encompass, is all of it. It's called Everything, Kylene. I couldn't nail down just one thing. I was like, oh, I like so many things. Ah. So we're just gonna put it all into this channel. And I'm gonna educate anywhere I can, whether it be beauty or all of it. I already went over it. So that's what this channel is gonna be. I hope you love it. I hope I can help in any kind of way. And also, here, you just have to meet him. Oh, come here. Oh, he's like, why are you waking me up? Hi, baby. This is Samson. This is my little boy. I do have a human child as well. Oh, he's just so cute. Anyway, I just want to say very, 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 very Merry, Merry, Merry Christmas. I hope you have awesome holidays. I'm going to pop on here later and talk about a few of my favorite products that I can't get enough of. And some fitness stuff. Woo, it's going to be fun. So anyway, I hope this holiday is amazing for you. I know there's a ton of emotions that come when holidays come. You feel maybe a little lonely because you're missing somebody, or like, they're bigger during the holidays. So, on a more sentimental note, I really, really, from the bottom of my heart, I hope that you just have a really meaningful, beautiful Christmas. And from my heart to yours, I love you all. I hope you have a great day. Okay, bye.